What is up, fam? This is new for me. This will be my first ever vlog. What a way to start off our vlog is recording our anniversary. But yeah, this will be the start of it. Yeah, enjoy. These titties are seriously soft, man. Like, it is ridiculous. I get why girls love them, and I get why they cuddle them at night, because how can you not? So far, my first option is this one. Second one is the panda. The story behind the panda is that I gifted her a teddy bear for our first Valentine's, but over time she lost the teddy bear because they moved so many times that they misplaced the teddy bear that I think they threw it out. So for our 6-year anniversary, one of my gifts will be getting her a teddy bear. So at the end of it, I ended up settling for the panda and the pink teddy bear. So basically what I'm trying to do is duplicate what this company does. They call it dessert boxes, but the problem is that they didn't deliver to Melbourne, so I kind of have to get my own little like box, chucking some stuff, chucking some donuts and other little things, decorate and make it look nice, and hopefully I get to give it tonight at midnight. Boxes like these right there, like, that's cool and all, but I want something different, like nice. But that will be my last resort if I have to, if there's nothing else for me. Like these boxes, these are more creative. It's something like that, but in pink. Like this. This girl. Pink is like her favorite color, and you know. Imagine opening this up and you see a couple of chocolates and teddy bears. And that is basically it. All I gotta do now is assemble everything, put it together. Hopefully it comes out the way I anticipated to. I'm praying that it works the way I want it to, but at the same time, it's not gonna be perfect. There will be a little bit of mistakes here and there. But apart from that, let's assemble the hell out of this. This is basically everything. I've got the boxes, I've got the teddy bears, I've got the chocolate. All I gotta do is assemble it. Funny thing is that not long ago I got a little message from her saying, "Where are you? You were meant to come meet me earlier on," and she's a bit grumpy because that was kind of my fault, because I did tell her that I was gonna be there earlier than usual today, but you know, when you're driving around trying to organize everything, it's pretty hard because like they're all in different locations, so it causes a bit of a little setback. But she's pretty grumpy and She's not happy with me, but hopefully what happens tonight will make up for it. Wish me luck. But at the same time, I can't just turn up to her house and say, here I am, sorry for being late. I have to make it very realistic. I still have to grab my meals because I told her that I'm going to work tonight. But I already told my work in advance that I'm not going to work. So I'm going to surprise her midnight tonight when it's the Makovar anniversary. So I'm going to grab my meals and set it up and make it look like I'm actually going to work. Get the knife and fork. That's about it. I'm gonna head off to her house soon, and I'm gonna basically just play along with it, act as if I just woke up. I'm gonna go, probably go to the gym, probably not. We'll see how I feel. I'm gonna leave her house around 10 o'clock, pretending that I'm going to work, but really I'm not. I'm coming home to set up the box, to set up everything, and yeah, see you guys later on. What is up, fam? Last time I left you, it was 3:30. I went and I chilled with her for a bit. Made it seem like it was a normal day. Now it's back to normal. She thinks I'm going to work. I've got this little one right here. Oh, not little, it's pretty big. So if I got this tablecloth set, I'm just gonna lay it on the bottom. Okay, didn't quite expect it. Just so the box doesn't get dirty. Just gonna lay it down like that. I got around 12 donuts, different flavors and different styles. Got a couple of chocolates, Maltesers and M&M's, one Malteser, and one little Reese's. That's the second one. So that is it. I've got some chocolate, teddy bears, keeping it simple for tonight as it's the first one, and then on tomorrow I want to go on a little field trip. Got so far, it's 10:40. I'm going to chill for a little bit. I'm going to head over around 11:40, leaving my house around 11:40, picking it to 11:50 so I can set up things a little bit and then I can surprise you. But yeah, see you guys in a bit. Hello?
I found love in you.
Hello?
And I've learned to love me.
Happy 6 years.
Well, never have I felt
can I open it?
That I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Into the perfect harmony.
Sorry, kind of fell down. I couldn't order a line, so it was the closest I could do.
You made one?
I made one. Yeah, hold on, I got one more. Another one. So I'll be careful. Be back. Was it got you? And the teddy bear is. So, this one's you, because you're the little pinky one. And that's me and the panda. They both come with birth certificates. There's a lot of. And every 6 years. What she looks like when she sleeps, a little cutie. So yeah, that concludes the first day. Tomorrow will be another day, and I was going to reveal what we're going to do tonight, but I don't know. I'm going to leave it till tomorrow morning for now. Have a good night, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video.